In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Canon G3010 printer to laptop wireless. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. There are various ways to connect your Canon G3010 printer wirelessly to your laptop. In this video, I'm going to cover various different methods, and you can choose whichever one you prefer. For the first method, you just have to use Wi-Fi Direct. So enable Wi-Fi Direct on your printer. Turn it on, and you will find the Direct button. The Wi-Fi Direct icon should appear on the LCD screen. Once Wi-Fi Direct is selected, you will be able to connect your laptop to the printer's Wi-Fi network. So on your laptop, go to the Wi-Fi settings and choose the network labeled something or a bunch of X's followed by G3010 series. Usually, the bunch of numbers that you see at the start or a bunch of X's are going to be the last six digits of your printer's MAC address. Just find a network referring to the G3010. Enter the password if prompted, and now you will be able to visit the Canon's official website and download the latest driver for your G3010 printer. Once the driver is installed, you will be able to choose wireless LAN as the connection type and get this process done. The other option that you have is going to be using a wireless router. So connect your printer to your Wi-Fi network by going over to Menu, Device Settings, and choosing WLAN Setup. Just follow the on-screen instructions. This will allow you to browse through various different networks located nearby, and you will need to enter your Wi-Fi network name, SSID, and then the password. Once you enter the necessary details, you will once again be able to repeat the steps that I mentioned earlier. So go over to the official Canon website, download the official driver for the G3010 series, and once the driver is installed and you have successfully used WLAN on the printer, it is going to be connected over Wi-Fi, and now you can print any documents, file, or images. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect printer Canon G3010 to laptop wireless. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.